Welcome to Pray With Me, a daily prayer time with Father Alphonse. Let us begin our prayer with the praying of the Angelus. The angel of the Lord declared unto Mary, and she conceived by the Holy Spirit, Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Behold the handmaid of the Lord, be it done unto me according to thy word. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. And the word was made flesh and dwelt among us. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Pray for us, O Holy Mother of God, that we may be made worthy of the promises of Christ. Let us pray. Pour forth, we beseech you, O Lord, thy grace into our hearts, that we to whom the incarnation of Christ your Son was made known by the message of an angel, may by his passion and cross be brought to the glory of his resurrection through the same Christ our Lord. Amen. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. I would like to pray today for the victims of sexual abuse, particularly sexually abused children and minors. Also, sexually abused while they were children. What would you like to pray for? Psalm 86. Turn your ear, O Lord, and give answer, for I am poor and needy. Preserve my life, for I am faithful. Save the servant who trusts in you. You are my God, have mercy on me, Lord, for I cry to you all the day long. Give joy to your servant, O Lord, for to you I lift up my soul. O Lord, you are good and forgiving, full of love to all who call. Give heed, O Lord, to my prayer and attend to the sound of my voice. In the day of distress I will call, and surely you will reply. Among the gods, there is none like you, O Lord, nor work to compare with yours. All the nations shall come and adore you, and glorify your name forever, O Lord. For you are great and do marvelous deeds, you who alone are God. Show me, Lord, your way, so that I may walk in your truth. Guide my heart to fear your name. I will praise you, Lord, my God, with all my heart, and glorify your name forever. For your love to me has been great. You have saved me from the depths of the grave. The proud have risen against me. Ruthless men seek my life. To you they pay no heed. But you, God of mercy and compassion, slow to anger, O Lord, abounding in love and truth, turn and take pity on me. O give your strength to your servant and save your handmaid's son. Show me a sign of your favor, that my foes may see to their shame, that you console me and give me your help. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. The Lord, who is all-powerful, will come from Zion to save his people. A reading from the book of Job, chapter 1, verses 21, and chapter 2, verse 10. Naked I came from my mother's womb, naked I shall return. The Lord gave, the Lord has taken back. Blessed be the name of the Lord. If we take happiness from God's hand, must we not take sorrow too? The word of the Lord. Thanks be to God. My friends, sexual abuse is horrendous, is absolutely against the design of God. And if you sexually abuse a child, an innocent child, then I think this sin is multiplied in manifold way that a sexual offender will have to be punished, even by God. And so right now, I would like to pray for the healing of those children who have been abused, or people, children who are about to be abused, maybe diverted, and that their abuse will not happen by the intervention of God. Those children who are abused already will also experience healing as they grow up. And the adults who have been abused when they were children carry their scars in their heart and mind and body for so many years. They need much help. Let God touch them, their mind, their heart, and their body, and heal them through this prayer. The psalmist is giving us a beautiful way how we can pray. Turn your ear, O Lord, and give answer. This is how those people who suffer the taunts of the abuse, various abuse, especially the sexual abuse, turn towards God and ask Him, turn to me, Lord, and answer me. Why did this happen to me? Why did this happen to my child? Why did this happen to my spouse? And so on. And let the Lord give you the answer. And at the end of the psalm, which struck me so powerfully, was, "Oh, give your strength to your servant and save your handmaid's son, and show me a sign of your favor that you are healing me, that my enemies, those who have put me to this abuse, also see to their shame, that justice be brought to the to them and to those who are abused." Let us pray. Lord God, in your wisdom you created us. By your providence you rule us. Penetrate our inmost being with your holy light, so that our way of life may always be one of faithful service to you. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. And may Almighty God bless you, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Go in peace. Thank you for joining me in this prayer. If you are blessed by this time of prayer, please click on the like, share, or subscribe button and share with others. May God bless you.